Oh, really?
I respect you greatly, Collins. Yes. Yes. Entertainment in the anime universe takes on many, many varied forms, from card games using holographic monsters to battling with elemental creatures contained in little tennis ball-sized cages to street racing, fencing, magic, and even top spins. In our continuing search to bring you the most thorough and up-to-date information, ESPEON News has found one expert who has used his art form to bring the term gaming webcomic to a whole new level.
Mr. Dave Lister is the creator of Paradox Lost, a webcomic that can be easily described as what randoms look like on paper. The content ranging from space pirates to ninja hordes, crazy alien chicks, and the occasional mechroids, he certainly has a firm grasp on what the anime universe is really all about. Please welcome to the studio Mr. Dave Lister.
Very large.
art cast.
Alright, that's also tactical. Obviously, it takes a certain kind of look and mindset for each of your particular art forms. Do you each believe that you could or might even want to try working in the fashion of your other companions?
Are you sure you want that?
I doubt it.
Do you have any idea what I would do to werewolf detective? She would be like, ginky, ginky, why, why? And
I think I need to see this.
You're on. After this, you guys can go watch me. I will draw a horrible vampire.
I'm afraid that my maybe jokes will probably suck.
And lastly, if you could give one piece of advice on any subject to the people in our audience, what would it be?
Be cool, stay in school.
Learn to cook.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Oh, hi. Good. Do what you like to do. Be happy.
Excellent. Anything further to say to our audience?
Thanks for having us.
Yeah! Woo! Woo! 2 years! Come give us a love of affection.
Thank you all for being with us today.
Thank you.
Our next story has to do with a subject near and dear to the hearts of fanboys everywhere. I speak, of course, about robotic women. Let's face it, every red-blooded male otaku wants to get their hands on a cute female robot to clean the house, make dinner, or just generally look after things.
That's not all that
long. Oh, come on. What else could they possibly want from these hard-working ladies? Yeah, I have to say that on the air. Anyhow, with Persepon, Cyber Dolls, Steel Angels, and so many other options to choose from, how does the average guy go about choosing the right robot for him? Well, today we have the chance to interview someone who has a great deal of knowledge in this respect, Mr. Troy Baker. Is Troy Baker even here? Or has he left? I think Troy Baker has left.
I've been abandoned!
I'm sorry. Okay, then we will skip this interview. Ayla, would you skip one more slide? Next one?
I wanted a hug, guy.
Again?
Not, man.
One more? Okay. Thank you for joining us, Mr. Baker. Yes. Okay. Thanks for that great interview, Meg. I'm sure the fanboys will take the detailed notes. Before we hand the program over to our guest relations staff to introduce the band, let's turn it over to Dr. Andy to thank our sponsors.
First off, we'd like to thank Rock Bell brand monkey wrenches. From automail arms to your best friend's skull, when you have to smash it with something, smash it with a Rock Bell. And in the line, we have super greeting cards from Hallmark for all the spastic retards in your life. And finally, from Microsoft Windows Vista.
I'd also like to thank Ms. Joe Chen, Dragon's Den Unlimited, and Rebecca Press, and the GPX team for being with us this weekend. From all of us at USP, anyone knows, I am Adam Hennessy.
And I'm Sarah Dignitakis. Stay tuned for this message from Guest Relations.
And we'd like to bring up our megaphone man for the intro to the band.